Okay guys, here's our wallet, right? We are done. This is the inside, this is the back and the front, right? How it closes, very pretty, right? So we're going to put our cards, right? Going to put our cards over there, right? Everything fits in. Like so. Right? Then close. Then if you want to hook it, you're going to do so over here. Like so, right? So for today's video, we're going to be making this wallet, right? So this is a wallet. It can fit your cards and the money, right? So what you're going to need to make this bag, you're going to need 8mm beads, right? This is in color orange, as well as magnetic button, right? Also, you are going to need 0.6 thread as well as a scissor, right? So you're going to take your thread, then drop it on your palm 20 times, right? Okay, like so. So you're going to start by adding 4 beads, right? On any side that you prefer, either left or right. Like so, then you cross with the last one. Then you pull. Right? So this is the first one. Then to make the second one, you are going to take 3 beads, 2 on your left, then 1 on the right. And then you use the last bead on your left to cross, like so. Then you pull. Okay. Like so. And 1. Then you cross, then you pull. So you're going to continue the same thing all the way through before you make your turn, right? But before we make your turn, I'll show you guys on how you can make your turn, right? Like so. So we have 15 over here, meaning 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 until 15, right? So we're going to make the 16th one. We're going to put all the beads on your left thread, all the three beads on your left thread, like so. Then you cross with the last bead. Then you pull. Okay, you're going to see that your thread has changed the direction. Then you're going to still take three beads and add them on your left thread again. All the three on your left, like so. Then you cross with the last bead. Then you cross. So it's going to be something like this. So we're going to take this right thread and pass it through all these beads, right? But one by one. Then you're going to add two beads. Two beads and use this last bead to cross. You're going to repeat the same thing, pass your thread on this bead. Use two beads, then cross with the last bead, right? This one. Like so, right? So we're going to continue with the same thing until we get over here. Thank you. Okay, so this is 10 by 16 over there. So you're going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you bend, right? Then this is how it's going to be. 1 on the bottom, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? So then we're going to join this both sides with just one bead. One bead, one bead, one bead, one bead, one bead, right? And also on the other side, right? You're just going to be adding one bead, and then you join with the other side. One bead and cross. Okay, so this is it, right? This is how is it on this side. I'm just gonna go ahead and join from here until over here as well. So when you are done closing both of your sides, right, this is what you're going to have. So here you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? So 1 is for the top, the way it is, right? Then 3 is for the cover, like so, right? Like so. Then you're going to add your magnetic button. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here, right here in the middle, right, like so. You add your tag over here, or anyway, any place that you like, but me, I like it over here, right? But before that, let's just make this part over here, right? You're going to take a piece of thread, like so, not too long. Then you add 45 beads or any number of beads that you like, as long as you know mine is quite small, right? It's just for pairs, so I don't need like the long one. So yeah, 45. Okay guys, here's our wallet, right? We are done. This is the inside, this is the back and the front, right? How it closes, very pretty, right? So we are going to put our cards, right? Going to put our cards over there, right? Everything fits in, as well as some year notes. Like so. Right. Then you close. Then if you want to hook it, you're going to do so over here, like so, right? So yeah guys, if you like this video, kindly give it a thumbs up as well as subscribe to my channel if you haven't to, and I will see you on my next video.